Can any water system fight wildfires in Los Angeles? The question isn't just whether any water system can handle the massive fires in LA, but how did these fires reach such sheer magnitude in the first place? Professional firefighters working for municipal fire departments are putting numerous shifts. They are facing a major issue. Many firefighters struck due to unsafe conditions and inadequate support. The results? A city in flames, probably. Its importance was underestimated and thought they could manage it easily. Understanding the limitations of the water systems is vital for handling wildfires. Preparedness saves lives. Now, the city is burned. Although fire suppression is an industrial art, the next time you hear about a wildfire, remember, it's not just about the water, it's also about readiness.